inspiration for teen girls in the tri-state and beyond. A local girl is fighting cyberbullying with cybercaring. I got a chance to meet Azariah Brown yesterday. She told me how she's using the power of the internet for good and how your teen can get involved.
Reaching out to girls with three words: love, share, care.
Well, I realized that I could help different girls like around the world different ways.
Azariah Brown noticed the need in a fellow eighth grader getting bullied at school.
She was called names because she was different from everybody else.
The 14-year-old came up with LoveShareCare.com, the online place for girls 13 to 17 where they provide each other positive reinforcement and even alert adults if a friend needs help. The antithesis to what makes cyberbullying so easy.
It's not face-to-face, so it's easier to just say whatever is on your mind.
But filters built into LoveShareCare don't allow hurtful comments to show up. To keep things safe, schools get an access code, only allowing a certain number of registered girls on the site. Once they join, the code closes, and the site managers check the names. Three schools have already joined, and others are jumping on board. And Azariah says she knows why.
Because there are so many other girls that are going through the same problem.
Love Share Care has only been online since March, and they already have 300 students involved. If you want to get your school involved, you can go to LoveShareCare.com.